Removal. Remove the two rear rubber feet from the base enclosure. Remove the two 6mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Remove the five 5.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Carefully separate the edges of the base enclosure from the top cover. Remove the base enclosure. Important: to aid with heat dissipation and prevent any thermal issues, you will need to install copper foil onto the replacement base enclosure of notebooks configured with a UHD display. You need to order this copper foil as a spare part. Align the copper foil with the marking on the base enclosure and ensure that the copper foil is not wrinkled once installed. Use the old base enclosure as a reference for the alignment of the foil if necessary. Reverse this procedure to install the base enclosure.